Good morning, girls.
Good morning.
Today we have Tony Award-winning actress Sutton Foster coming in to choose her wedding dress. So it's up to us to give her something that's gonna stand apart from her career. Also, we have a wedding dress model. She's tried on dresses and she wants something that's gonna make her feel gorgeous. So it's up to you guys to find them that killer dress that's gonna make them feel the best they've ever felt in their life.
Hi.
Hi.
My name is Sutton Foster, and I am here to find my perfect wedding dress.
Please make yourself comfortable.
Thank you. I am an actress, mostly known for my work on Broadway. I've been working as a professional actor for 22 years, which is amazing.
Sutton.
Hi.
I'm Lisa. Welcome.
Hi,
what a pleasure to meet you.
Thank you
what
so much. I brought my two best girlfriends, Megan and Stephanie, and Julian, one of my best friends, and my dad. I was always a daddy's girl. Super excited that he's here.
First of all, I saw you on the Tonys, and you had a spectacular dress on.
I've been nominated for a Tony Award 6 times. I've won twice. I feel incredibly lucky that I've been able to make my livelihood doing what I love. I want to go like simple, nothing too lacy, silky. But I really want to feel like when I'm walking down the aisle, it's Sutton, and I'm not putting on a costume.
Are you on the same page?
No, he likes theatrical.
In my mind, it's like Frederick the Hollywood.
So. I don't think Dad would like that.
Give it a try.
What are you doing?
Price point, where do you want to be?
I want to find the dress, and then I'll look at the price tag.
Okay, let's go.
Yay!
Yay.
Right. We'll be right back.
Bye, guys. My fiance's name is Ted. We were set up on a blind date. Ted is the smartest man I've ever met. He always makes me laugh. He's just sort of unlike anybody I've ever met.
Working with celebrity brides is always a challenge. Today, she's a bride. She's not the celebrity. She's not on the red carpet. So we have to find something that makes her look and feel like a bride.
First up, Lisa puts Sutton in a Ramona Cabeza.
I'm trying to give you something that you've never worn before, whether it's on stage or to a gala.
Wow. It's gorgeous. Shh. I'm gonna start swearing.
Oh.
Wow, yeah, it's a pretty one. Right?
I like that the swirls.
The lover of the swirls. Well, hello, beautiful.
Oh, Randy.
Hi.
Hi, Randy.
Hi, Randy. It's so nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
How do you feel? It's beautiful.
Look at this.
You're
I know.
Beautiful.
As soon as I put it on, I was like, oh, okay.
What do you think your group's gonna say?
I have no idea.
What do we think?
Is it too much?
This is Ramona. wait, can I just tell them? Can I just tell them about this dress?
I'm not a fan of the twinkle.
I hear trumpets. Oh, yeah. When I see that, maybe you just want violins.
It comes down.
I do, I hear.
Wedding dress. Yeah. Yeah,
I want to hear what Dad says.
No, I agree with what they're saying. A little bit too flashy.
I like the twinkle.
Of course you do, Julian.
You know who you are as a woman, and you know what you want.
That's right. Here I come.
I
so
love
let's
that.
Find it.
All right.
Let's find it. Come on.
Okay. All right, bye.
See you
in a minute.
Lisa put Sutton in a $6,800 Panini Tournée.
I dig it. I want to show
all
that.
All right.
Oh, look at this dress.
Oh, my goodness.
It's so fun.
Wow.
Look at this.
Wow.
Yeah, I like that. I'm really curious what they have to say.
Me too.
This is Panini Tournée.
So, guys, what do we think?
When I saw you walking over there, I thought you looked like a napkin. I know.
If you take the little ring and you squeeze it up the napkin and it flares out, that's what she's wearing.
We're gonna get like a fork and a spoon for the...
Stephanie thinks it looks like a napkin, which is a bummer. I still love the dress, I really do. Yeah. But now I'm gonna be like, I'm a napkin.
No.
I know.
With her entourage picking apart the Panini she loved.
I'm not nuts about the flip-flops.
Sutton heads back to the dressing room to find a dress that beats it.
This is Mark's and Nina Couture.
It's beautiful.
All right,
let's get naked. Wow, this is like a dress. It might be too much dress.
Like,
yeah.
I'm in a giant dress. I think it's gonna be too much.
This dress is L'Sposa di Gio. I feel like you're going to the debutante ball. This one is Dennis Basso. No?
Nothing's wrong with these dresses?
No.
They're beautiful gowns.
No.
Right?
No.
But there was something very special about the Panini. I'm trying to find something that's as special as that.
After no dress stood up to the Panini.
No.
Right?
No.
Broadway star Sutton Foster goes back out in the unique dress she loves.
Do I still look like a napkin?
Yeah. How do you feel?
I feel great.
Your entire personality changes in this dress. Yeah. You light up.
Well, what was interesting is we started trying on other dresses, and we'd get them on, we'd go, no, no.
Yes. And if you've had on a lot of dresses as a Broadway star.
Right.
Then.
I've never worn anything like this.
Ta-da. I mean, that is like so key, what you just said. Should we turn you around and see what they have to say?
Dad, what do you think?
I like that, it's pretty.
What do you like about it?
It looks like she can dance in it.
Yeah.
I mean, really, that's beautiful.
A wise man over there.
Yeah. It just seems, it's just, there's too much.
How do you
Julian?
Feel?
Julian! This is definitely Sutton's dress, and I know exactly what I need to do now to change it up just enough that everyone's gonna love it. Let's try it without the flower.
Yeah.
I like it all.
No, it's kind of cool.
I'm realizing the more that I have it on, the more that they're liking it. I actually love it now after I mentioned the napkin part. It actually grew on me. I love how fun it is. It's like, all right, come on, let's go have a party.
Yeah. Let's relax, exactly.
And maybe we can get napkins that...
Oh, we can order some extra.
I'm a bit embarrassed to say. I don't think it looks at all like a napkin. I think it's beautiful. I love it.
Julian, what do you think?
That belt made all the difference in the world. You're wearing the dress rather than the other way around.
As opposed to the dress wearing me, which is what I felt like that first one was.
I love it. I love it.
Do you feel like you need to see more dresses?
I don't think so. I've never worn anything like this. I have to, like, make a decision someday.
I think you should.
It's time to ask the question.
Sure.
Should we?
Sutton.
Are you saying yes to the dress?
Oh, I just pulled my boot! Yes! 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 Applauding. That was hilarious.
Finding the gown that is like no other, Sutton says yes to a $6,800 Panini Tournée with a handkerchief skirt and a sweetheart neckline.
The dress feels like me. Like my dad said, it feels like something that I can dance all night in.